South African, Malagasy and French researchers have discovered the existence of a coastal current off Madagascar. The newly described current, the South-west Madagascar Coastal Current, flows poleward off the southwest coast of Madagascar. The discovery was made as part of the PhD research of Juliano Dani Ramansua of the University of Cape Town, which was supervised by CSIR senior researcher Dr. Marjolaine Krug.
My research focus is on the Agalas Current and how it interacts with the coastal shelf. And I've also got a strong interest in the observation from satellites. So the way in which the Agalas Current interacts with the coast is quite similar to the way the East Madagascar Current interacts with the shelf. The Madagascar region and South Africa are connected. They're connected for physical processes. A lot of the variability that ends up in the Agalas Current comes from the source regions, which are Madagascar and the Mozambique Channel. So if you want to understand how the Agalas Current varies, you need to understand what happens upstream of the current. This is Juliano's second paper as part of his PhD. And in his first paper, he looked at the productivity in the southern part of Madagascar. And then he tried to explain what drove that productivity and what caused variability in the system. And it's through this process that he'd realized there was a flow of water coming along the coast that influenced one of the region he was studying.
Another forcing was coming from the Mozambique Channel, which is not obvious. The East Madagascar Current is supposed to influence the south of Madagascar, but we found a new strength contribution from the Mozambique Channel. And since that, we tried to prove and to make an evidence where it comes from and what is this about. That starts the challenge.
Advances in various technologies help the researchers to identify and describe this new ocean current.
The way this new current was discovered was through the use of satellite observation. That was the first clue to tell us there was a current there. And then we had to become confident that the current really was there. And so we used outputs from numerical simulations, as well as we gathered a whole bunch of observation collected from ships and the observing network of drifters to basically highlight this current.
The researchers found that the southwest Madagascar coastal current is driven by the trade winds, which bend along the southern tip of Madagascar. It is a warm and salty coastal current and extends from 22 degrees south to 26.4 degrees south. It is relatively shallow, which means that it is less than 300 meters deep, and it is narrow, at less than 100 kilometers wide. The new knowledge about the current will help scientists understand ocean circulation in the region and will also have direct implications for the management of local fisheries south of Madagascar. The fishing industry in South Africa and in a country like Madagascar is significant, with a huge impact on food security, employment, and the ability to earn foreign exchange income.
I think it will impact the way in which we view the connectivity, the genetic connectivity between the Madagascar and South African species, and also in better understanding of the pathways of species like sharks or turtles. I think it will also impact our general understanding of the actual volume transports globally.
A discovery is important because we'll contribute, first of all, for the science. Oceanographically speaking, this will be a huge contribution to understand the variability around Indian Ocean and also in Agalas Current.
The first way of spreading the knowledge is to get it published in a peer review journal, and this has been done now. Juliano's published in the Geophysical Research Letters.
Being part of such a significant finding in oceanography was satisfying for the collaborating experts from the CSIR, the University of Cape Town, the University of Western Brittany in France, and the French Institute for Research and Development. But for Juliano Ramansua, it is more than just his PhD.
I grew up nearby the coastal zone where is this current flow. And it's like a part of my life. And discovering this new current for me is like a very emotional moment. I'm very, very, very happy. And I don't have a strong word to express myself about it, but it's an achievement. And I'm very, very grateful for all of my supervisors, including Marjolaine, Pierrick Penven, Mathieu Rouault, and Jonathan Goulet.